Jax Pehlke. I'm a freshman and I play left guard.
Tribe of Noise Music.
So I started playing football when I was in first grade, so around the age of 7.
Tribe of Noise Music.
I've played it my whole entire life. The big reason on why I started playing football was just the bond that it created with my brother and then also my dad. My dad always wanted to play football, but my Nana never allowed him. So he just lived through me and my brother playing football because it was a sport that he never played. And then I just fell in love with it. But what I loved about football the most was just, it was just that bond that it created with like, and the friends that I created. My best friend I met playing football, and then also just, I enjoy hitting. It just was a great way to escape everyday life. School never has been like a struggle for me. I've always found school easy just because of like, you know, how my parents raised me and then just all the lessons I've learned. And I just know what works for me and what doesn't work for me. I have really bad anxiety. So a lot of the time it's like when I'm playing football, before games and that stuff, I get really anxious. Because it's that fear of messing up, and it's the anticipation of what's gonna happen and like what I gotta do. And then with school, it's, I gotta go outside and just breathe fresh air and just get my thoughts right. I text my dad, text my brother, and then just talk to them real fast before that test, and then they get my mind right. What I would tell my younger self is, I just tell him, keep on doing what you're doing, you're living your dream. Because I always wanted to play college football and then just go to law school, and right now I'm on that path, so it's the path I wanted to go down to. I could play college football and then get to study to become a lawyer, and then a goal that I have in the future is eventually start for the Duhawks and then also go to law school.
Tribe of Noise Music.